think, you know, a regular person gives you the shot, not somebody that's going to, you know, so they're in there and trying to pull a tooth out, and one guy's looking at the other going, oh, I can't do it. You know, trying to pull it out. It's like not doing it hard enough. The other guy goes and smack him in the shoulder, going, come on, just pull it out. The other guy grabs the fire, and he's trying to pull it out. I'm like, ah. And what they tell you is, if you need somebody to come over, raise your hand. And the teacher comes over, and she looks at them both, and she grabs the fire, and slaps on that thing. Two boys.